took a stroll down the old Harbour Bay.